And I meant to come back when I actually found the shrine, but I forgot that I wasn't going to come back till I found it. There it is. I know that Shinto kind of gate thing anywhere. There better be a save point in here, that's all I have to say. Nothing, then something annihilates me. I'm just like, you game. Despite the fact it's all glowy and, you know, probably the souls of the dead. So what is that? Don't be evil? Don't be a dick? Okay, gotcha. Life is stranger than fiction, many have said. Is that her mom? She looks kind of mannish, doesn't she? For Sebek. She's also Mary's mother. You alright? Widow's men? For some reason. Vino's doing engineer Sebek involved in very specialized machine Deva system. Air dimensions, supernatural changes. Thing that everyone's dead. I guess we'll have to do it. Cargo entrance, security car 2. I didn't like him anyway. I don't like that chick either. Okay. No. Move this guy here. Yeah. Can you give me a save point, fairy? Or, not fairy, the butterfly. So that butterfly will heal me. But I need a save point. I don't need a curing station, I need a save point. This has gotta be like the weirdest Shinto shrine ever. Anyway. Do we have to... I guess not. Told you, it's the soul of the dead. Okay, now. That's kind of weird. Huh. Sidestep for some unknown reason. Shrine. To get to the school, I need to go... west. Well, actually, let's just go this way. And this way, I think. Yeah, here we go. There's the school right here. I need a save point. There's something in the school right before the save point is, isn't there? That would be my luck. It's a good thing they don't actually cause that. Just die. Yeah, just slash those things. Can she hit that? No, she can't. Damn it. Can you hit it with this? Yes. I'm sorry if a bit of, that battle was cut out. Again, it will keep coming in my room. I need a lock. Jeez. Should I go to that? I don't know. No. I'm kinda in desperate need of save point. So I don't wanna do anything that might kick my ass. What the? That's kind of creepy. So they're gonna gotcha. So you. Unless, of course, that's that. Like, didn't they say, have you seen an old man that will, like, lurks outside the building? I don't know, should I? Eh, screw it. Let's take a chance. Okay, it's just an idiot. So I'm gonna grab the demons! There's something in here, isn't there? Face is white, so you know I'm true. Why would that be the password? What if my face wasn't white? Like it is. You're not gonna let me in? You're gonna let me get eaten by zombies? Just like, wait. Is your face white? No. It's like, sorry. Transport me there where there's a save point. Sebek, what is going on there? Can you believe them, Miss Cal? I'm sorry, but can you please go to the hole in the wall and tell them not to close it? Marconate might be coming back that way. What do you have to say? Okay, save point, and then I'm that'll be it for right now. Yeah. I played way too long. Let's go back to save. I haven't saved in like 10,000 years. Let's see, last save was at 1 hour and 30. We are now at 2:41. Played an hour and 10 minutes. Okay, yeah, that's enough of that. So, I will see you guys next time.